The weather is beautiful. We are in Darwin. Show them, you know, what we got.
So evening time, like what, 6:30?
Yeah, it's 6:30.
6:30, right.
Sun's going down.
So I realized, if you want to do anything in life, anything, you can apply this rule pretty much anywhere with anything that you want to do. There are three ways of doing anything, okay? And each way when you apply, you get different result. And if you want to change different way, all you need to do is change your mindset, right? So first way is when you say, I'll try and do it. You must have heard of this phrase, you know, I have said that many times, you guys have said that too. I'll try and do it, you know, I'll try to do this, I'll try to do that. So if you say that, what high?
Volume.
Volume, okay. I need to speak louder, right? So if you say that, you're going to get result based on that. There's another way where we say to ourselves, I'll do my best. I'll do my best and I'll get this result, whatever, right? But there's another way, okay, that can change the result like dramatically, which is I'll do whatever it takes. Okay, so if you say that to your mind, you are going to find all the resources that's available. You're going to change your mindset, you're going to change your physiology, and the result is going to be different too. So try and follow that.